Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. What's wrong? Everyone's waiting to see you.
I'm nervous. I've spent my whole life in hiding. It's just no one ever taught me how to rule a kingdom. I don't think I'm ready to be their queen. I don't think I'm ever really going to be ready.
What's the matter with you?
Ike, stop it. How can I...
Did anyone teach you how to hire mercenaries?
No. But that's not the same.
How to win back lost allies? How to win back your lost kingdom?
That's different.
No, it's not. You've done such an amazing job. And I think you always will.
I see.
All right. Come on. We'll do this. Together.
Thank you, my Lord Ike. I am so blessed to have met you.
And so it was that in the spring of the year 646, Valencia Rydell Crimea saw peace return to her homeland. In the years to follow, the story of Queen Alencia and her noble hero Ike spread across the land and inspired the songs of many a wandering troubadour.